There is no one who literally cares about your success or failure, okay? Success or failure, both are one night drama. Because so the first tip that I want to say to you is about one of the most important aspects in today's competitive world is staying up to date with the latest technology and new developments on things like today, everybody is discussing about audiovisual technology, GPS tracking, energy saving schemes, which is itself a big issue, and many other fascinating things driven by artificial intelligence technology. You can boost your career in the modern tech industry by gaining skills over any one of these things. Okay, so now you have started learning a new skill. Your very next step would be to build a network related to your field in order to showcase your work. For example, if you have started learning some programming languages, now I am citing this just for an example. If you do not like programming, it is absolutely fine. There are lots of lucrative career opportunities available in this universe. And once you have started to grow your interest in any one of this, what would be your next step and how should you proceed? I am just answering that question by citing the example of a programmer. So whatever steps I am suggesting here, you should try to apply that in your field also. The steps will remain same, only the variables are different. That's all. So let's say you have started growing interest in programming. Then the very next step would be to participate in different competitions. There are plenty of online and offline competitions organized by different industries these days. So take part in them and don't get panic in this way. Oh, if I fail, what will happen? Everything will be fine. As an amateur, you will probably fail. That is natural. Unless you are extremely talented and unbelievably hardworking. But the most important thing is, by participating in this sort of activities, you will gradually gain a lots of experience and come across various personalities. And then suddenly one day you will discover that you have become a known face to many people. Eventually you will be able to build a strong network that can open a number of doors for you to get a decent job very quickly. Failure very often breaks your self-confidence, makes you feel insecure, and you feel like isolating yourself from the outside world. You begin to think that everybody is thinking yourself as a dumb, as a stupid. But let me share you one biggest secret of the universe is there is no one who literally cares about your success or failure, okay? Success or failure, both are one night drama because both lasts for one night only. The very next morning, you will observe that almost 60% of the population has already forgotten about that. It is the nature of human intelligence. Whether you succeed or fail, it is 100% yours alone. Maybe your parents share 40 to 60% at max, but at the end of the day, it is 100% solely up to you. So work upon yourself, take time, develop your skill, develop your attitude, and try to maintain a good vibe. It is very important. Another important point I want to add in this context is, if you are giving a PowerPoint presentation, then make sure to make it concise and to the point. Overloading PowerPoint presentations can lose the audience attention because it may happen you fail to pass the important information. You need a good balance between what to write on the slides and what to say, so that listeners can find it most effective to figure out, okay? So in today's world, good presentation skills and public speaking skills are a must-have quality, okay? In case you are not very interactive by nature, you should seriously work upon this to develop yourself and feel free to do any sort of experiments with any topic, new topic. And don't get nervous if you make a mistake while delivering speech. And let me reveal you this secret that the majority of listeners are focused to your personality and style of your delivery. Having a good content is definitely important. There is no question about that. But how you deliver, it matters much more. So exercise on this and definitely you will improve. Yes?